When it's cold outside.
Look at this. Look at this snow.
Here we go.
It's not a commercial.
And there's even a special little animal.
We got sea otter.
We got snow. Christmas. It's so cold outside.
Okay, we're gonna get this. Here we go.
Oh no! No!
Hold on a second. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh, that's the problem.
It's snow!
That's beautiful right here. Alright, we're gonna get the sisters together. Go take some
And we're gonna take a picture!
Stop screaming, Tio.
Of this beautiful snow! Look at that! That is beautiful!
Take a moment of silence and witness the beautifulness.
Right? When it's cold outside!
We're out here, we're snow hunting.
Out here in Detroit. Detroit, Michigan. Here's an old mill.
Old mill for you.
One of Detroit's old.
The oldest mill in town, man.
Oldest mill.
Like, look at this. We're just riding through the hood. Yeah. Now we're back to snow hunting. We're out looking for the snowflakes.
It looks like, you know,
just look at the snow falling in its natural habitat.
It's outside.
Yeah, that's natural habitat. Outside.
What is, God, did you see that?
What did I see?
That snowflake was the size of a face.
Hey man, you cold? What you got on your back?
Is that a gun? Let's get out of here. That snowflake was the size of my hand, man. It's like this. It's beautiful. Look at that truck.
This,
oh God.
This is really beautiful.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
You
know what we need to do in order to get out of class tomorrow? Grab us a bucket of ice. Buy some ice. And put it in front of all the doorways.
Why wouldn't we just put water out there and then freeze overnight, you know?
But it's all a chance water don't freeze.
Why did I say that? Vlogging. Let me see. Hey, here's Landon.
How you doing? Don't subscribe.
To what? Why are you like that, dude?
What?
No, it doesn't. Subscribe. Hello.
Hey, we're gonna pull over. We're gonna turn right and like the next right. I gotta put my lights back on.
Yeah, yeah, it's true. The Berg.
About to get some pictures. He was T-Auburn back there.
The graffiti wall. I don't know what any of it says. There's a cool gorilla over there. I thought he was cool. T-Auburn. Look at the Denny's building. That's beautiful. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that's nice. What? That's nice. Beautiful snowflakes. Saltine crackers falling from the sky. Top of the
watch it stick.
Golly, these things. God. There's a bunch of white birds falling out of the sky, man.
They will hit you in the face.
Boy, it just hit you in the head, dude. It exploded.
Oh my god. Watch another one.
Good night.
Watch another one hit me. Oh, there you go.
Oh. Denny's building, man, that's cool.
I'm on top of the world.
I'm on top of the world. Hey. I'm on top of the world.
Hey. Smack these things, man. Dang.
I'm about to pop one of these.
Hold on a second, let me catch one in my face.
I'm getting attacked.
Hold on a second. Hold on a second. It's on my
You gotta,
I got it.
Focus on one.
I caught it. Hold on a second. Ugh. Catch it in your mouth. Catch it in your mouth, yo!
Oh, what is that? Fire truck? Ambulance?
That's an ambulance. It's crunching, dude. Crunch, crunch. I didn't even know I was going to do this today, so yesterday. Looking good.
Getting at the end.
We're on the street now. All can use the bathroom. I was going to park in the Marriott parking lot, but I don't know if there's a gate or not, so I just kept going.
It says valet parking.
I'm talking about over here. The parking garage underground.
That's where it takes you. Right? This is slippery.
Yeah, this is rough. Oh, God. We in the Marriott. There's T. Aubrey. T. T. Represent T. We're gonna go see what's on the menu. Here's the menu. See, there ain't no prices on there, don't you, Cal? That means these french fries right here are $25. That's what that means. How are these palm trees surviving this severe weather? I don't understand. Welcome to the terrace. Look at this compass.
What is this?
I don't know. Welcome to Christmas in Dixie with palm trees. Christmas in Dixie, snowing in the pine, the palm trees.
Supposed to eat 6 times a day.
6 times?
6 times a day. That's a nutritional fact for you guys. 6 times a day.
You're supposed to eat
every 2 hours? Every 2 hours, right?
Every 2 hours. Look at this ice on my truck. It's crazy. There he goes. There goes Tavern. Told you, man, that thing looks cool.
The freight yard.
Look at this new addition to the burg. New addition to the burg, everybody. The freight yard. Come here. I don't know, you can sit on that little platform right there and watch golf all day, it looks like. It's awesome. Do what? No. There's no Willy Taco down there. But it's the people who designed it, I'm sure. Spartanburg's newest hotel, coming up on your left here.
Excellent, this hotel?
Huh?
We almost had this hotel one time to pick up the bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh,
nice, that's nice. AC Hotel, Spartanburg. It's nice, there's the pool. Looks like that's gonna be the pool area. That's nice.
Look at that. this video might be over. I don't know. If not, I'll see you in a minute. But look at this snow.